Over to you, Campbell Brown.
Now it's time for...
Hard to sort of see the... What's that saying? The wood through the forest? I don't know what the hell it is.
All of us like to end our interviews certain ways, but I've never heard one ended like this. Have a listen to Cam Mooney.
In the inside 50 count for you guys, but you're just probably not putting it on the board.
Yeah, it's tough work, tough.
Doing well, mate. Congratulations.
Damien Hardwick has always had a win-at-all-costs mentality. Now I think we finally know the reason why.
You said you had a few sleepless nights after the trip to Perth. Have you got a good night's sleep in?
Yeah, I have. I must admit, it's probably comes from the Mrs. Hardwick, no win, no love.
Say that again.
No win, no love. No wonder they're flying at the moment. BT loves Mason Cox. We all love Mason Cox, but I think BT loves him a little more than others.
Down the line, here he is again! Mason! Big telescopic Cox!
Say that again.
From telescopic to microscopic. Have a listen to Billy Brownless describe this miss by Paddy McCartan.
Set shot directly in front. Big Paddy!
Oh, it's me.
No, Paddy. No. 20 out directly in front and he's missed.
Cap, no, you got to kick them, Tim. I'd kick that with me doodle, Phoenix.
Say that again.
I'll shout with Billy. It needs to be a lot closer than 20.